Good girl. You done good, girl.
Thank you.
Who's that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms. And the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler. And it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up. And this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift. My ancestor.
Well, I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirit. Dark! Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
All right.